have written a Christmas book. Nancy and I wrote this Christmas novella, Always on My Mind, together. And this is actually a spinoff story from the Granny series. And this novella and then another novella that will be coming in January trace the love story of Sheriff Teague Castro and his first and only love, Jenny Cady. So if you haven't checked this out, it's actually what we call a pick your passion story. And so depending on how you like your romances, you can either read the sweet version or the heat version.
My favorite Christmas book, Dakota is helping me out this afternoon since I don't have a director. My favorite Christmas book is Debbie May Comer's There's Something About Christmas, I think is the official title. I always call it the fruitcake book. And it's an unexpected, fun story. And if everybody thinks they hate fruitcake, you probably just haven't had good fruitcake. My mother-in-law used to make great fruitcake. And I still order chocolate-dipped fruitcake slices from Holy Abbey Cross Monastery in Berryville, Virginia. In fact, they're only selling it in their store this year. I saw that they're not taking online orders, which was a bummer because they are so good. So I might need somebody to zip over to Berryville and pick some up and mail them to me. Anybody near close? Mm-hmm.